This arena has been sold out for weeks in anticipation of tonight. I'm Michael Cole, sitting next to my broadcast partner, Jerry the King. And King, this should be an amazing pay-per-view event.
Oh, yeah! This is absolutely fantastic!
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
King, what must the Miz be thinking about as we get started?
Well, after that big win last week, he's earned this match to determine the next number one contender for the United States Championship.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, right to the gut.
One.
Ouch, whipped right into that wall.
Back into the ring.
Five!
And he's heading back inside the ring. The Miz seems to be gaining momentum. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And he goes for the neckbreaker. Up goes the chip magnet.
Heads up!
That was absolutely a thing of beauty. This match just keeps getting better. And there's the face buster.
Whoa! And nobody home on that one. Ooh, nothing pretty about that. Look at that arrogant, smug look on the Miz's face.
Oh, get off your high horse, Lawler. That's confidence, and you should know better than anybody. But the only way you can get what you want in this world is by believing in yourself.
Look at this, Miz.
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing.
Do it. Bottom line, a man should hold a doctorate in our craft.
Yeah, well, there's no denying the Miz's intelligence, but I still can't stand the guy. Well, it worked the first time. Whoa!
His shoulders are down.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
The tables have turned here, and Tensai's not looking too good. He needs to turn things back in his favor.
We got a corner. He's putting those educated feet to good use. He's enjoying this. Tensai feeling it now. Back into the ring now.
A sharp kick. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Hooked by the Miz. This guy is so unconventional, you never know what he's gonna do.
Three!
He's got him!
Come on, move it! Four!
Oh no, wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? The Miz has to be getting under his skin now.
Oh no, did you hear that impact?
£350 of viciousness. He's a nightmare for any WWE superstar to face. Stay down! Stay down!